High Legend walks in, gates closed, all set. Away and running. High Legend beats everybody off the line. Queen Kitten is also showing a bit of early toe, and Haley Power's right there in the thick of it too. What a Perfect Storm is trying to punch on through. What did you mean by that has two beaten, which is Pink Pajamas and Catch Mission as they round the turn. High Legend's the leader and the target on her back, leading by 3/4 of a length. The only threat is Queen Kitten now a distant second. What a Perfect Storm now takes third away from Haley Power, and the others are going up and down like a merry-go-round round as they turn to the top of the stretch. High Legend continues to pad that lead. Queen Kitten hasn't waved the white flag yet and takes another crack at her. High Legend now pads that lead with Ask Under Jeffrey Scarab's hands. 1-5 and a $15,000 showbet to High Legend, the race winner, over Queen Kitten, Haley Power, and Pink Pajamas took off nicely to finish fourth.